Excuse me, actually.
Alright, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky. But you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find him.
Only the unfair, everyone. The Sun Queen is with us.
What the?
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait! Go now! Stop! Hold it! Almost got him! Move! Stop! Wait! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
I'll break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
Is she dead?
I can't see.
Hands up! There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
The Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place. But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now! You killed our brother! Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough!
Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Himiko! Speak to us!
Just
look at me. Look at me. She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn.
Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
Some kind of natural gas.
Probably flammable.
Is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Shh.
gets. For me.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns, are left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into, but I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.
You still have it.
For the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. Want to finish this game?
Yeah, yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
What the hell?
Shit!
Shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. Want to finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
I need a moment.
Okay, hopefully all better.
Alicia, honey, I didn't want to write this, but if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
Century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on?
What the hell?
Huh?
Freaked out there.
Oh, great Sun Queen, these new servants submit themselves before.
Got an angle.
submit themselves before you. With voices, we praise you. With hearts, we honor you. With fire, we are bound to you. You are...
Can you hear that?
Everyone's around.
Need some help!
What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, great Sun Queen, these new servants submit themselves with voice.
You hear something? Maybe over here.
Originally wanted to do, but the game didn't really want to cooperate. Oh.
The years pass, and I now hear her whispers in my sleep. It is the Sun Queen. She is urging me on. I see her magnificent face with every sunrise. Soon now. My Solari toil in her name, building a city from all that she has brought to the island, torturing and sacrificing in her name. Soon now, we will find the one. I long for escape, but not simply from this island. From all of this, the wrecks, bodies, and squalor. If I can bring my queen back, it will all vanish in an instant. And like the sun rising anew, she will bathe all the land and seas with her light, burning away everything. I will emerge from this scorched earth, reborn and pure.